So this past Wednesday, Perlabis decided to make a significant change, shifting their anti-cheat system from easy anti-cheat to signcode. Now, while there's been some controversy surrounding signcode, today we'll be diving into a specific issue that cropped up after the patch on Thursday, the 18th of January this year, so 2024. So right before the weekend kicked off, a thread emerged on the BDO forums, and it quickly gained traction. Like, hundreds of users chimed in on this issue, all reporting on a common problem. So an alarming overheating issue, specifically players with AMD processors, more precisely the AMD Ryzen 7 model. And those people were experiencing temperatures that were skyrocketing up to like 80 or 90 degrees Celsius. Now, that's just not a minor inconvenience, it's also a potential risk to your hardware and, your overall gaming performance, right? Like, multiple users voiced their concerns and frustration, emphasizing that such overheating issues shouldn't be blamed, like, on the consumers, like what that many mentioned on the video forum thread, but rather from Perlabis that needs to fix the issue. Like, the severity of the problem was so evident as so many reports were flooding in, creating a sense of urgency for the developers to address these issues promptly. And I also sent in a ticket. I am using an AMD CPU, and I did get some response, and the same response were also sent to other people that also posted the same typical response in the thread. While that is also something that support normally do, that when they're troubleshooting, basically they send the same kind of questionnaire or response to multiple people so they can get as much information as possible. Now here's what when it gets kind of interesting. So over the weekend, a potential fix emerged from a company. You may have heard of Invicta Gaming, sorry I'm not sponsored and I don't have a code, but their solution gained attention from many users, including myself, and found it very effective in resolving the overheating problem. While I don't feel like it's something that should come from another company, but it's good that at least me myself got it working, right? In the video description, I'll provide a link for how I fixed it from Invicta, so you can check it out for yourself and see if it works, hopefully. It's essential to note, though, that this isn't an official patch or a statement from PA, Perlabis, but it's a temporary solution that is provided by the community, basically, or Invicta. I don't know why my lights are going haywire now. As we await for official response from PA, Perlabis, on this overheating issue, I think it's crucial for the community to stay informed and support one another, because if let's say, one's hardware gets, corrupted per se, who's gonna reimburse that? Is it PA or is it us? I don't know, but let's just hope for a swift resolution showing that everybody can play BDO, of course, and without worrying that their hardware is gonna blow up or overheat or whatever, and so on. Yeah, thank you for tuning in, and hopefully this will get resolved pretty quickly. See ya. Bye.